Let's talk about ABCDX segmentation. So there are 5 segments of customers. Segment A, it's people who pay a lot, pay in time, do not have specific requirements, and usually very satisfied with the product. Segment B, it's people who buys only if it's necessary. They have some notes, some doubts, but they also pay regularly. Also, there are segment C. They pay less, they provide much more problems, they upkeep your support, they always need new features or something for them, and they pay only if needed. Usually they pay after 3-5 reminders, and they search always how not to pay. They also use your competitors usually. They compare you with competitors every day, and if competitor has some features better than you, you will know about this the next day. And segment D, they never pays, but of course they require a lot. They also upkeep your support, they write you lots of tickets, they require a lot. And ever you satisfy them, they still will not use you. Or they will use you for a shorter period of time and switch to the competitor as fast as possible. And also there is segment X. It means like the segment where that a new segment for your customers. For example, it could be specific product for specific customers. So there are some customers who need something. For example, Site Pro is for all people who need websites, but some hosting companies would like to use it as white label. So it's specific segment, segment X. And what is important? Important that small startups, they need to focus only on the A and B segments because there are lots of money and the money are much more easiest. So startup never should focus on C and D. And what is also important that segment C and D provide all inquiries, all requirements. They need a lot, they keep your support, and if they pay, it's very rare. And usually your backlog is fulfilled with a customer from C and D segment. That is very bad. Because if segment D requires something and you do something, they will not use you. So we need to focus on segment A and B and try to understand B segment problems and move them to segment A. So we should be satisfied and pay forever. Forever is nice words. Pay forever. And as I said before, young startups never focus on segment C and D. Until they're a big market, why you should spend your time with customers who are always unsatisfied. So, thank you. See you on the next video.